For Nitehare's third stage of the punch card, it says that you have to travel in an alien slipstream for 100 meters. So these are the slipstreams right here, these like pinkish like slipstreams. I'm sure you guys know what these are already. So basically just go to any crash space or crash spot for the aliens, such as this one right here, this one right here, this one, and this one. You can go to any of these and simply jump into the slipstream and hop. And just keep following the slipstream just like this until it hits 100 meters. There should be a counter on the top right corner or in the top left corner, and it will tell you how many meters you've traveled. So just keep sticking into the slipstream, and you have to be kind of careful because you can easily get out of the slipstream accidentally. And yeah, just keep following it until you hit 100 meters, and that should complete the quest. Very easy.